insecurity of insecurities. Your own shell is your worst enemy. Hurt eventually becomes part of your body's programming. You're a pro at gramming. Pain like cocaine. Mirrors to you are like light to vampires, burns you on sight. You suck your own blood from your flaws, then cause more scars just to suck blood from them all. Like Leviathan with a bib, you eat yourself alive, clean yourself and rise. I'll help you survive. Word from the wise, the secret to beating yourself is to stop beating yourself. Coming from a being who's done much bleeding himself, I can see the very blessing you don't see in yourself. Blessed is a woman who smiles at her own blood and uses it as motivation to always love herself in spite of all the pain she suffered. To know she's endured so much only makes her tougher, mentally and spiritually strong, just like her mother. She knows she's meant to be amazing. Better yet, she knows she already is amazing. She's a goddess. Mama taught her to hold her head up like a prowess. Let her actions and silence speak the loudest and walk in the direction where her dream cloud is. Failure may be an option, but not her ability. Knock her down, can't keep her down. Her resiliency is on infinity. You see, I made a mirror on every page of my book so I can show you how lovely you look. And if you can see your reflection, just one thing made clear. Beautiful. You are still here. So, go show up your scars, give thanks to God, give a page, get the page, a kiss, and tell the devil it takes more than this to stop you. Better yet, tell him he'll simply never have the power. Beauty 10.